Chapel Hill ladies, little girl power here on the road in Columbus. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Maya Milner for the drive. Finds the glass. It's a 20-point lead for Carver. Lady Tigers kept up the pressure. Ivory Martin with the drive. But Carver with the turnover here. Alexia Wallace at the other end with the layup. She had 19 points for the Lady Panthers. Too much. Carver Columbus wins it 57-39.